Great to see everyone from Cortese here at St. George's. On Sunday evening, we lost Dr. Rugg from the St. George's family, and everybody knows his role extended further than being a varsity coach here at the baseball field for 20 plus years. He gave his time to this school when he was fixing the bathrooms, helping plumbing, sitting in on committees on projects and giving his intel from his years of experience. And he did it all for his love of St. Joe's. He never looked for a profit. If anything, he went into his own pocket more often than not to help the school, to help the student athletes, help the families, help other programs here, and to take his coaches out with some nice dinners and some beverages every once in a while. And the great thing about Coach was that, like I said, it was never about him. His victories and his island championships and the legacy he leaves behind on the field is a far second from the lives he touched and the man he was here at St. George's about the city. He leaves behind a loving wife, two sons, loving friends, and his most recent pride of joy, his beautiful grandchildren that he took every opportunity to let us know how great they were and how many points he had, or how happy she was with her latest gift to Papa. So, here at St. Joe's, personally, playing for him for 2 years, like some of my fellow coaches, our relationship went further than the word coach when I came back here as a coach myself.